And the owner of land in South London, where 131 protected trees were illegally felled, will need to replant them all. Police were called to Cater Park in Bromley after oak trees were felled in June. Bromley Council says it has been in touch with the owner and that their investigation is ongoing.